sewing factory. Union job, decent wage, healthcare, vacation paid. She used to see dresses she made at Walmart back when they bought USA. And now as you just might guess, that's all ancient history. The factory closed up its doors and all its jobs are shipped offshore. 6 months in the unemployment line, sis told her kids it'll be just fine. She finally took a job to survive, a Walmart cashier for $6.25. Now she sells dresses for less than before, made for pennies by a child in Bangalore. Walmart, always low wages, always, always daring to save you even more by forcing our suppliers to move jobs offshore. Outsource the blame, externalize the cost. Like a bright light on a picture frame, a true image beneath his loss. Corporation has no soul, maximum profit its only goal. A Walmart conscience of yesterday died a quick death when saved.